Okay, I only have 27 minutes on this thing, so I'm not gonna be able to do much here.
My research is ready to be reviewed. I believe I now know how to use this item to its full extent.
Okay, so we need 80 mood, 30 humanity, and 40 hunger.
I've completed my research. It's time to review. Yes, that's definitely a better way to work.
Mood alterations now have a 2,900 bonus. 2,900. I don't really know. Then again, I really don't care either. So 30% or less mood to get an aggressive reaction. Okay, let's see. Okay, so it squeezed the rat until its head exploded, and then just ate it. Okay. Let's increase the hunger a bit. The mood has to be 28% or less. Oh, 62% or more for aggressive with hunger. Whoops. All right, I gotta do it again. still need to get her a little more angry. Getting close. Oh yeah, you really tore that up, didn't you? Okay, passive 72% or more, 12% or more with humanity. Excuse me. Okay, feed 100 pounds of food to your specimen. And that gave me 250 research points. Okay. Okay, that was our first advanced reaction. I guess the more humanity you give them, the smarter they become.
Through positive reinforcement, I've successfully made my specimen docile. Simply fascinating.
Okay,
let's see how it reacts in this state.
The specimen is fully passive. didn't eat it this time. Use 50 appropriate items, 250 points.
Soldier.
Wow.
Fascinating.
Mm-hmm.
slowly. Control yourself. Very good.
Okay, so to handle a live rat, the hunger has to be 40% or less. Or was it 30? 40% or less. I forgot, it doesn't like the apples. For the banana, it has to be 60% or more. Excuse me. Let me try researching some more alpha team stuff.
My research is complete. I should review my findings.
We've got more infected in the storage room now. I don't even want to know how or where Walker gets them. My tests indicate that their aggressiveness can be brought down significantly by constant positive reinforcement. On the other hand, aggression has a direct causation to the specimen's aggressiveness. It shows that they're still able to be conditioned to a certain point.
Okay.
I need to review them. A note from the Alpha Team.
Item knowledge. In order to trigger all possible reactions, it's important to know what you're working with. Doing research on items by pressing and holding them will reveal criteria. The criteria is necessary to trigger the different reactions. Being aware of the specimen's mood, humanity, and hunger factors is crucial to trigger the right reactions. Yeah, this isn't doing much.
Research is ready to be reviewed. This will help me work better.
My max RP is now 2,500 research points.
I've completed my research. It's time to review.
Hi, this is Private Peter Johnson. This is my second...
Mr. Johnson, you don't need to present yourself or count your logs. I archive the logs every time with all the required information.
Sorry, Doctor. And call me Pete.
Mr. Johnson is fine. Proceed.
Sorry. I've been guarding the storage room for a few days now. They totally give me the creeps. I stare at them and they stare back. They're trying to grab me. Good thing they're behind bars. Nothing else to report so far.
Hang on a second.
My research is complete. I should review my findings.
Okay.
What have we got
here? Hygiene protocol. To be distributed to the entire research staff. Hygiene protocols must be applied to their full extent. Due to the very dangerous nature of the S14. S14 virus, full isolation gear must be used, and any contact with a specimen must be followed by a complete decontamination to ensure that there are no traces of S14 outside the laboratory. Every instrument must be sterilized after each operation. Every instrument must be sterilized after each operation and all the clothes washed. No exception.
Day 9. The tapes and notes from the Alpha team are not very helpful so far. It seems like they were working on a cure, but without their actual data or equipment, I can't do anything. And why would they waste time on any psychological test when they had everything necessary to work directly with the genetic material?
Advanced reactions. Every item except weapons has an advanced reaction. Before you can trigger it, you need to trigger all three basic reactions and fully research the item. You can research the item by pressing and holding it from the item list. You will then know the requirements to trigger the advanced reaction. New research options. I need to extend my research options. I think these items will greatly help me. Rifle Insects Music Player. I need to research ways to improve the alterations. To the specimen's humanity. I've added the humanity control technique to my research folder. Search some of this.
I'm done with my research. I need to review the perfect. I will work more efficiently this way.
After more studies on what I consider the psychological pillars of humanity, I can alter this aspect of the specimen more efficiently. Humanity alterations now have a 400% bonus. Right, let's research it one more time.
Research is ready to be reviewed. This new methodology will be very beneficial.
Humanity alterations now have a 900% bonus, and I'm about to reach my limit here, so I will see you guys next time.